land. Many of you will go to university.
That we all understand what that crest symbolizes.
We are Haileybury.
The values are very much the Haileybury values, but in a Chinese dress to some extent. And even with the uniform, which is the Haileybury uniform, the symbolism that comes through in an assembly like this morning, it's done in a very Chinese way, because the Chinese way works.
So when's the last time you had your bag?
他也觉得同龄的孩子跟他一起玩的时候，在国际学校上学的孩子，可能从这个笑容上面，从学习压力上面，以及从那个就是兴趣的这个培养上面，都会比传统的学校的孩子来的丰富和这个有特点一些。所以我也是综合这几方面的考虑吧，然后希望到这边来上学。
So you need to think about, put that in your calculator, figure out, okay, what kind of things.
Oh,
you have so that's for question 9.
Someone will have to maybe try and do that.
The first thing, and by far the most important, certainly for the older students, is the pathway to overseas universities, followed by really and getting their kids to be able to speak English well and naturally, and then thirdly, and a different type of pedagogy, one that perhaps is not so exam focused and whatever.
参加高考呢，是他对他一个学习一个锻炼，同时呢，也是对他一个心理的一个锻炼。因为参加高考的孩子是一种心理压力比较大的一个过程。
在一起，读那个，那个什么，不好搭配。他就因为他已经是完整了， 很多这个教育专业领域的人也产生了这样的想法啊，我们最优秀的人都出国了，我们以后要采取措施，我千万不要这样子，千万不要这样子。这首先这个是一件好事，还有一个这个是不可逆的啊。那么它一定是走到了一定程度，发展到一定程度，人们的偏好是多样化的。当然对子女的教育也同样如此。